How to send an email to invited guests from Google Calendar. Google Calendar enables you to send an email to event guests before, during, and after an event. You don't have to open your Gmail and search for the guests and their email addresses. Just simply click on the event, go to the envelope icon at the top and click on that. A new window opens. Now I decide whether I want to send an email to all my guests or only to those who have confirmed their participation. Okay, send me a copy of the message, yes. Subject is title of the meeting or the name of the meeting. Write message. Send. Email has been sent. Now let's take a look at the email of the guest. Martina has received an email. I will click on that. And the email is with the message. Please bring some snacks with you. Have a good day.